The days of ho-hum blowout victories in the Premier Center for the Sioux Falls Storm appear to be over. Though they're still one of the best teams in the league in the IFL at 8-2, three of their wins have been decided by 7 points or less. And for the second time this year, it came down to the final second in last night's thriller with Nebraska. This game started fast and it kind of stayed fast in the first quarter. It's Lorenzo Brown finding Kent Shelby for a 14-yard score, and the Storm were up 7-0 after a danger touchdown. Look at Kalen Campbell. This guy is dangerous whether you hand it off or he takes kicks. He nearly gets tripped up. Instead, goes for a 49-yard score, and the Storm go up 14-7. Nebraska always seemed to have an answer in this game, though. The former Cornhusker, Tommy Armstrong Jr., he's once again the captain of a Nebraska team, and he's into the end zone to tie it. Storm keep marching on, though, as it's Brown giving Shelby again for a score, 21-14. Now, the Storm trailed by a couple points with just 1 second left. Last play of the game, Brandon Shepard sweeps into the end zone. It's a walk-off touchdown winner for the Storm as they take it 57-56. They are now 9-2 on the season again.